A 19-year-old Lansing man has been charged and arraigned on breaking and entering into cars in Delhi Township. Carl Johnson will also face charges of assault and battery, resisting and obstructing police, and malicious destruction of property. Two minors are also facing similar charges.